Chubb scored a touchdown earlier on a direct snap. Now it's Michelle's turn, running all the way. Gets to the edge. Celine-A-Scene! Championship would be their first since 1980. Sony Michel, four touchdowns, offset a crucial fumble. But the final word in the highest scoring Rose Bowl ever and its first overtime ever to Maria Taylor.